Thank you, Mr. President. Madam Commissioner, 1 year ago, this House condemned the introduction of Hong Kong's national security law for violating the city's autonomy, rule of law, and fundamental freedoms. The Hong Kong government ensured that this law would ensure stability. 1 year later, we stand here again, witnessing the brutal attack on freedom of press, freedom of speech, as China cements its control. The message from the European Parliament is clear today. The forced closure of Apple Daily and harassment of journalists are unacceptable, and the EU must take action. But while China desperately tries to silence voices, it can never silence ideas. The seed of democracy is planted firmly in the minds of the people of Hong Kong, and the European Union will stand firmly beside them in their defense of their freedom. Thank you.